weight in boxes for the light of fame to shine. Or the light of day, yes, when I'm old, I will settle down with a woman who is maybe 8 or 9. Who eats maybe a day, and dad won't exploit me for my cuteness, and mom will just softly revile. Is far from great. The size of your child is like the Amazon. And plus, a TV dinner should not consist of John and Kate. A family movie is not a TLC marathon. And that's the sort of thing that rips the family at its seams. That's what creates a monster of all kinds. I want to find my family's hidden values. Growing shit like it's Osage County, somewhere out there.